I see you ladies of the Inland Empire. And if you are anything like me, you give all your love and attention to your family and friends, because nothing is more important than their health and safety. But I know that if I really want to protect them, I have to protect myself first. That's why I asked a lot of questions and got vaccinated. Let's get ahead of this. Don't let COVID hold us back.